आइडेंटिफाई द इनकरेक्ट वैल्यू. आरबीसी काउंट इज 5.5 मिलियन ओके पर मिलीमीटर क्यूब ऑफ ब्लड. इट इज करेक्ट. वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. ओके एंड नेक्स्ट इज हीमोग्लोबिन काउंट इज 12 to 16 ग्राम ऑफ हीमोग्लोबिन इन एवरी 100 ml ऑफ ब्लड. सो इट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. ओके नेक्स्ट इज प्लेटलेट काउंट 1.5 to 3.5 लाख पर 100 ml. सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट बिकॉज ओके आरबीसी काउंट इज नॉट इन टर्म्स ऑफ 100 ml. प्लेटलेट्स काउंट इज नॉट इन पर 100 ml. इट इज इन पर मिलीमीटर ऑफ क्यूब. ओके सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट इन द रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. एंड न्यूट्रोफिल आर द मोस्ट अबंडेंट एंड दिस आर ग्रेनुलोसाइट. ब्लड कोलेस्ट्रॉल रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट इज स्टैटिन. दैट इज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम मोनास्कस परप्यूरियस. ओके नेक्स्ट मेथड ऑफ वेक्टरलेस डीएनए ट्रांसफर इज माइक्रो इंजेक्शन. यस माइक्रो इंजेक्शन इज यूज फॉर एनिमल्स. सो इट इज करेक्ट. एंड इलेक्ट्रोपोरेशन. यस इट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. एंड इट इज कॉल्ड बैक्टीरिया. एंड बायोलिस्टिक मेथड और जीन गन मेथड फॉर प्लांट. सो इट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. एंड वी हैव ऑल ऑफ दिस. ऑल ऑफ दिस विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके ऑल ऑफ दिस इज द करेक्ट आंसर. एंड नेक्स्ट स्टेटमेंट ए एथेरोस्क्लेरोसिस. एथेरोस्क्लेरोसिस अ टाइप ऑफ कोरोनरी आर्टरी डिसीज. यस इट इज करेक्ट. And the B is monocyte are the least abundant granulocyte. No, monocyte are a granulocyte. These are not granulocytes. So it is incorrect. And the next is C. We have two a granulocyte, that is monocyte and lymphocyte. So it is incorrect. And the required answer is A is correct and B is incorrect. And next is in which of the following option correct example of plant are represented respectively showing alternate opposite and bold phyllotaxy. See alternate phyllotaxy is seen in salaros and opposite phyllotaxy is seen in guava and Elstonia. See in Elstonia we see in Elstonia see guava and calotropis we see opposite phyllotaxy. So we have China rose and then calotropis and then Elstonia nerium which has bold phyllotaxy. And next is what is correct location of the human kidney. Human kidney is located between the last thoracic, that is T12 and L3. That is the third lumbar and last thoracic, that is between the last thoracic and third lumbar. So it is simplified diagram, that is last thoracic, that is T12 and between T12 and L3. Okay, T12 and L3. Next is. Read the following statement. Speciation in microbe may occur within few days. Yes. Speciation, that is the formation of new species in microbe, may occur within days. So it is correct. Anteater and numbered, so convergent evolution. Yes. Anteater. See. Anteater. We have anteater here and numbered. That is here. See. Both so convergent evolution because when more than one adaptive radiation occur in an isolated geographical area, that is said to be convergent evolution. See. These are all placental mammals and these are or Australian marsupials, so they are representing the convergent evolution or parallel evolution. So it is correct, na? Okay, from their NCRT, NCRT has written that convergent evolution of Australian marsupial and mass placental mammal. So it is correct. Branching descent is the concept of Darwin. Yes, two key concept of Darwin theory of evolution is branching descent and natural selection. Branching descent and natural selection are two key concept of Darwin theory of evolution. Okay. So it is also correct, and we have no incorrect. We have to find out incorrect, and we have no incorrect statement in this. Okay, next is which of the following statement is correct regarding biodiversity? Medicinal plant Ravulfia vomitoria growing in Himalayan ranges. So diversity in the synthesis of chemical colchicin. No. Chemical serpentine, that is rezerpine and not colchicin. That is rezerpine and not chemical colchicin. So it is incorrect. We have to find out the correct statement. Okay. Eastern Ghat have greater species diversity of MP than Western Ghat. No. Western Ghat have more species diversity than Eastern Ghat. Okay. At the ecosystem level, India has the greatest ecosystem diversity than Scandinavian country like Norway. It is correct. Okay. Biodiversity term is popularized by sociobiologist David Tillman. No. It is popularized by Edward Wilson and not David Tillman. Okay. Which of the following cry gene code for protein can control cotton ball worm? See, जो बड़ा है जिसका लेटर बड़ा है कॉटन बॉल वर्म. देखो कॉटन बॉल वर्म जो आता है ना वो बड़ा है, इसका नाम बड़ा है, तो इसके जो होंगे जैसे पहला तीन अपने पास तीन जीन है. फर्स्ट इज cry 1 AAB एंड द सेकेंड जीन विच कम्स आफ्टर इट इज cry 1 ACC. एक बी के बाद क्या आता है? सी आता है ना, है ना. ओके देन cry 2 वर्जन ए के बाद वर्जन 2 आता है ना, cry 2 AB. सो वी हैव द लेटर टू कोट्स फॉर बॉल वर्म बिकॉज द नेम इज, इनका नाम थोड़ा लंबा है मतलब लेटर थोड़े ज्यादा है, इसीलिए क्या करेंगे कॉटन बॉल वर्म के लिए कोट करेंगे, और जो पहला वाला है उसका नाम थोड़ा छोटा है इसमें लेटर थोड़े कम है, कॉर्न बोरर के लिए कोट करेंगे, कॉर्न बोरर के लिए कोट करेंगे। सो नेक्स्ट, ओके सो वी हैव टू टॉक अबाउट कॉटन बॉल वर्म। कॉटन बॉल वर्म इज कोटेड बाय क्राई वन एशियन क्राई टू ए बी, क्राई वन एशियन क्राई टू ए बी, क्राई वन एशियन क्राई टू ए बी, कोट फॉर कॉटन बॉल वर्म। एंड द नेक्स्ट इज मैथाइस लाइडन। ओके तीन क्वेश्चन आ गए इस टॉपिक से, अभी तो तीन क्वेश्चन इसी लाइन से आ गए। ओके मैथाइस लाइडन इन इसी पेपर में, इसी पेपर में मैथाइस लाइडन एग्जामिन्ड अ साइजेबल अमाउंट ऑफ प्लांट एंड रिवील्ड दैट प्रेजेंस ऑफ प्रेजेंस ऑफ सेल विच फॉर्म द टिश्यू। ओके द एविल क्वाड्रेट, ओके इसको बोलते हैं चंडाल चौकड़ी। ओके एविल क्वाड्रेट इज द, ओके इट इज द कॉज ऑफ, ओके फोर मेजर कॉज ऑफ बायोडाइवर्सिटी लॉस एविल क्वाड्रेट। ओके नेक्स्ट इज सेलेक्ट द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट। मिलर एक्सपेरिमेंट इज रिलेटेड विद ऑर्गेनिक इवोल्यूशन, नो मिलर एक्सपेरिमेंट इज रिलेटेड विद केमिकल इवोल्यूशन एंड नॉट विद ऑर्गेनिक इवोल्यूशन, सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट। एंड वी हैव नेक्स्ट इज प्लासेंटल मैमल इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया आर द एग्जांपल आर द रिजल्ट ऑफ एडेप्टिव वेरिएशन, इट इज एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट। म्यूटेशन इज डायरेक्शनल, नो इट इज डायरेक्शनलेस। ओके वर्टिब्रेट हार्ट रिप्रेजेंट होमोलॉजी, नो वर्टिब्रेट हार्ट हैव कॉमन ओरिजिन दैट इज देयर मेसोटोमाइन ओरिजिन, सो दे रिप्रेजेंट होमोलॉजी एंड नॉट एनालॉजी, सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट। एंड द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट इज बी, एंड द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट इज बी। नेक्स्ट इन एलिमेंट्री कैनाल पायलोरिक स्पिंचर प्रिवेंट द एंट्री ऑफ फूड फ्रॉम सी, इट इज द पायलोरिक पार्ट, इन द पायलोरिक पार्ट वी फाउंड हियर अ स्पिंचर दैट इज पायलोरिक स्पिंचर विट एंड प्रिवेंट द एंट्री ऑफ फूड फ्रॉम स्टमक टू इंटेस्टाइन दैट इज स्टमक टू ड्यूओडेनम। ओके एंड द नेक्स्ट इज द प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाय हुम, सी प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन डिस्कवर्ड बाय स्वान। स्वान मतलब हमने बोला स्वान एक आदमी का स्वान लगता है ना, जिसको हम बोलते हैं जो मछली खाता है पानी में वो पक्षी होता है वो स्वान, वैसे स्वान अपने पास एनिमल, एनिमल तो ये एनिमल के बारे में ज्यादा बात करते हैं सर, स्वान जो थे एनिमल के बारे में ज्यादा बात करते हैं, ही टॉक मोर अबाउट एनिमल। सो ये इन्होंने दो चीज मेन किया है ना, पहले तो क्या किया प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन का डिस्कवर किया और दूसरे बताया कि सेल वॉल कहां पे देखने को मिलता है प्लांट्स में। ओके सो द डिस्कवरी ऑफ हिम इज कि ये बताया कि प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन को बताया था किसने, स्वान ने, स्वान ने, और हमने बोला ये सेल मेम्ब्रेन सेल वॉल को ही पूछा था, ये इसी पेपर में आएगा सेल वॉल वाला। ओके आरएनए आई प्रोसेस फाउंड ओनली इन यूकेरियोट इज इनिशिएटेड बाय डबल स्ट्रैंडेड आरएनए फ्रैगमेंट, डबल स्ट्रैंडेड आरएनए फ्रैगमेंट, डबल स्ट्रैंडेड आरएनए फ्रैगमेंट। मैच द कॉलम वन विथ कॉलम टू एंड चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन, रॉबर्ट मेसी, रॉबर्ट मैंने बोला कि 7 मिलियन स्पीसीज दुनिया में। ओके सो इज मैच विथ, इज मैच विथ, ओके ग्लोबल स्पीसीज एस्टिमेशन, यस यस इज मैच विथ थ्री, इज मैच विथ थ्री, सो वी हैव ओनली वन ऑप्शन विथ A3। एंड अलेक्जेंडर वॉन हेलमेट दे हैव गिवन स्पीसीज रिलेशनशिप, एंड डेविड टिलमैंड, ओके डेविड टिलमैंड, ओके इंक्रीज, ओके दे स्पीसीज डाइवर्सिटी ऑन प्रोडक्टिविटी, एंड पॉल एल्रिच, पॉल एल्रिच, पॉल एल्रिच, ओके दे, ओके पॉल Eldritch means D. Okay, effect of decline of species on ecosystem. Effect of decline of species on ecosystem. Next. Select okay. What are the mode of exchange of gases? Okay, diffusion. Okay, diffusion at the level of alveoli and tissue. Diffusion and diffusion. Next is mature male gametophyte of angiosperm seed. We have to talk about mature male gametophyte and not female gametophyte, okay? So, mature male gametophyte in angiosperm have 3 cells, that is, one vegetative cell and 2 generative cells. One vegetative cell and generative cell that divides to form 2 male gametes. So, a mature male gametophyte has 3 cells, but a mature pollen grain has 2 cells, that is, one vegetative cell and another is generative cell, okay? Next is which of the following is incorrect? Isolated metabolic reaction in vitro are not living thing but surely living reaction. Yes, it is absolutely correct. It is a clear line of NCERT. Okay. The next is all organism from the prokaryote to most complex eukaryote have self-consciousness. No. Self-consciousness is only present in humans, okay? Human being are only organism who are aware of it himself. That is, self-consciousness are only present in humans. So, it is correct for, so it is incorrect and the required answer. During decomposition, the process of mineralization by microorganism help in the release of, so help in the release of inorganic nutrient only, help in the release of inorganic nutrient from the humus, okay? Okay, identify the incorrect statement. External nostril lead to nasal chamber. Yes, it is correct. Inner pleural membrane is in contact with the thoracic chamber. No, we have 2 pleural membranes. The first is the outer one, which is in the contact with the thoracic chamber, and the inner one, which is in the contact with the lungs. So it is incorrect because it is saying that inner pleural membrane is contact with the thoracic lining. No, inner pleural membrane is in the contact with the lungs and not with the thoracic lining. So it is the required answer because it is incorrect. फर्स्ट सेलर फॉर्म ऑफ लाइफ अपियर अबाउट 2000 मिलियन ईयर अगो. फर्स्ट सेलर फॉर्म ऑफ लाइफ अपियर अबाउट 2000 मिलियन ईयर अगो. ओके एंड द फर्स्ट ए सेलर फॉर्म ऑफ लाइफ ओरिजिनेट अबाउट 3000 मिलियन ईयर अगो. सो इट इज आस्किंग अबाउट द सेलर फॉर्म. ओके सो इट इज 2000 मिलियन ईयर अगो. Which of the following statement is not true? Food chain are generally short with few trophic level as only 10% of the energy is transferred to higher trophic level from the lower one. Yes, it is correct and it is not the required answer. The pyramid of biomass in the sea is generally inverted as the biomass of fish far exceed that of phytoplankton is absolutely correct. Okay, pyramid of energy is mostly upright. No, it is always upright. So it is incorrect and the required answer. Okay. Exine of pollen contain large amount of sporopollenin. The exine of pollen is made up of sporopollenin. Okay, causative agent of sleeping sickness and malaria are included in which of the classes? See, causative organism of sleeping sickness is Trypanosoma gambens. Okay, which belong to flagellated protozoan. So it is flagellated protozoan and malaria. Malaria is caused by Plasmodium, which is a member of sporozoa. So they belong to this. Okay, next. Identify the correct set of genus of the animal represent Eutheria. See, U means advanced and Theria means breast. Okay, advanced breast is present in Eutheria. Okay, so we have eliminated Macropus because it is kangaroo and kangaroo is a member of marsupial. Okay, they are not the member of Eutheria. And then next is Balaenoptera and Dolphinus. These are fish and we can imagine or we can think by logic that they are fish or marine, so they does not read mammary gland, so they are not the members of Eutheria. We have cavia that is known as genia pig and felis that is dog. Okay, felis that is cat. Okay, felis that is cat and pteropus that is flying fox. Okay, next, which of the following is not the function of tapetum? See, tapetum help in nourishment. Okay, it help in nourishment, but dehiscence, the release of pollen is not the function of tapetum. It is the function of the outer three layer. So the function of tapetum is the tapetum provide nutrition to the MMC that is megaspore. No, microspore pollen mother cell and secretion of enzyme and hormone, secretion of sporopollen. It secrete ubiquitous bodies. Okay, it's ubiquitous bodies. It secrete pollen kit which contain fat, oil, sugar and carbohydrate carotenoid for the development of the pollen. Okay, next. The complex tissue is made of more than one type of cell. Okay. Among the following statement, incorrect statement is the oceanic reservoir regulate the amount of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. It is correct. It is estimated that 4 into 10 to the power 13 kg of carbon is fixed in the biosphere through photosynthesis annually. So it is incorrect and the required answer. Okay, this is incorrect and the required answer of the total. See, from here NCERT is saying that 4 into 10 to the power 13 is the total amount of carbon formed by photosynthesis. Okay. And out of the total quantity of global carbon, 71% of the carbon is dissolved in. Okay, out of the total global carbon, 71% of the carbon is dissolved in ocean. Okay, 71% of the carbon is dissolved in ocean. Carbon constitutes 49% of the dry weight of an organism. Next to the water means, next to only water means water is the maximum. And then after water, the carbon is maximum. That is 49%. Some bacteria oxidize various inorganic substances such as nitrate, nitrite and ammonia and use the release energy for their ATP synthesis. This bacteria are called as chemoautotroph. This bacteria are chemosynthetic autotroph that is known as chemoautotroph. Okay, the cell in the embryo sac located in the micropylar contain egg apparatus which include synergid and egg. Okay, do synergid and egg. Okay, egg apparatus is present in the micropylar end. Who concluded from his experiment that the presence of cell wall is a unique character of plant. See, the presence of cell wall is a unique character of plant is concluded by Swan. Okay, and the plasma membrane discovery of plasma membrane also done by Swan. So it is Swan. Okay, next is. Okay, a typical body plan of chordate is given in the following diagram, given labeling A and B respectively. Okay, A is nothing but A is nerve cord, and B is notochord that give rise to vertebral column. Okay, in vertebrate. So it is visited by an origin. So it revolved around the nerve cord and it encloses the nerve cord. Okay, so A is nerve cord and B is notochord, that is mesodermal in origin. एग्रीकस एग्रीकस सी एग्रीकस बिलोंग टू बेसिडोमाइसिट विच इज द फंजाई सो मशरूम सो विच इज मशरूम दैट इज नोन एज मशरूम एंड इट इज बेसिडोमाइसिट इज एंड अल्टरनेरिया अल्टरनेरिया बिलोंग टू इट बिलोंग टू ड्यूटेरोमाइसिटीज दैट इज कैट दैट इज क्रोटोटाइकम अल्टरनेरिया एंड ट्राइकोडर्मा बिलोंग टू ड्यूटेरोमाइसिटीज सो ओके सो वी हैव बेसिडोमाइसिटीज एंड ड्यूटेरोमाइसिटीज एंड देन एस्कोमाइसिटीज बिकॉज एस्पर्जिलस बिलोंग टू ओके एस्पर्जिलस बिलोंग टू एस्कोमाइसिटीज ओके नेक्स्ट इज चूज द this labeling of it is this diagram of NCRT that is saying representing the aspergillus and these are conidias and very important these are very important this is the diagram of mucor this is the diagram of mucor and this is the diagram of agaricus that is the basidocarp of agaricus so labeling is also important three is pilus it is gills it is vellum it is stipe and it is agaricus that is mushroom okay and the next is choose the correct option with respect to genetic makeup of the ABO blood grouping system see ABO blood grouping system has we have four phenotype that is AB and B and O we have four phenotype but the genotype are six and the phenotype are four and the allele number is three that is A that is dominant B that is dominant and O which is recessive three allele four phenotype and six genotype The endosperm is completely consumed by the developing embryo in the seed of P and bean in the seed of P and groundnut okay so P and bean okay next is given below are the four method that is A D and their mode of action in achieving contraception select their correct match from the four option that follows the pills are nothing but they have progesterone and progesterone estrogen combination and they help in the inhibit sorry they inhibit ovulation and they inhibit implantation or they alter the quality of cervical mucus so A that is pills prevent ovulation so A is matched with three and the next is condoms okay so this prevent sperm from reaching the cervix yes this prevent the sperm from reaching the cervix so B is matched with one and A is matched with three and B is matched with one and vasectomy we have see these condoms these are the barrier method okay the popular brand is Nirod okay for males only it is important okay and the next is vasectomy is the cutting tied and cutting of vasectomy first tied and then cut okay semen contain no sperm so C is matched with 4 and the required answer is this copper T that is copper releasing iodide that suppress the sperm motility prevent the implantation okay next find out the correctly match option of the causative agent of this disease okay see first is prion and prion cause okay bovine spongiform encephalopathy okay bovine spongiform encephalopathy is caused by prion it is the first is the correct and virus does not cause citrus canker is caused by bacteria so it is incorrect Virus does not cause Cry-Jacob disease in human. It is caused by prion itself, so it is incorrect. Okay, bacteria, smallpox, known as smallpox. Is not caused by bacteria. Okay, smallpox virus. Okay. Correctly matched. No, smallpox is not caused by bacteria. It is caused by virus. Yes, I think. Okay. Next is. Okay, that I remember. Okay. Select the incorrect statement from the following. Other than sexual intercourse, STDs can be transmitted through infected medical devices, blood transfusion, or from mother to fetus. Yes. It is absolutely correct. Infected female may often be asymptomatic. We have to find out the incorrect statement. It is correct. Infected female may often be asymptomatic and hence may remain undetected for long. Yes, sorry, undetected for long. It is correct. Failure of timely detection and treatment may lead to ectopic pregnancy, pelvic inflammatory disease, and infertility. So it is correct. And the next is HIV. Except HIV, all STDs are completely curable with proper treatment. No. Except HIV, hepatitis B, and genital herpes. Okay. Hepatitis B, genital herpes, and HIV all are curable. So it is incorrect and the required answer. In Drosophila melanogaster, what percentage of recombination is shown between the gene white and yellow? See, white and yellow means white. This is body color. White and yellow. This is body color. And white and yellow is the body color. White and yellow is the body color. And between white and yellow, what is the percentage of बॉडी कलर एंड आई कलर, व्हाइट एंड येलो इज बिटवीन द बॉडी कलर एंड आई कलर, एंड व्हाट इज द परसेंटेज ऑफ लिंकेज इज शोन बिटवीन द जीन व्हाइट एंड मिनिएचर विंग साइसी. व्हाइट ओके मीन्स आई कलर एंड व्हाइट मीन्स आई कलर एंड दिस इज द क्रॉस बिटवीन आई कलर एंड विंग साइज एंड द फर्स्ट क्रॉस इज बिटवीन द व्हाइट मतलब बॉडी साइड एंड द आई कलर. सी वी हैव दिस बहुत बड़ा सा डायग्राम दिख रहा है लेकिन भाई इसमें से कुछ नहीं समझ आएगा. तो समझ में डायग्राम लाता सर. वाई हो गया, डब्ल्यू हो गया, एम हो गया. सी वी हैव वाई डब्ल्यू एंड एम. द ऑर्डर इज ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट. सी वाई रिप्रेजेंट द बॉडी कलर एंड डब्ल्यू रिप्रेजेंट द आई कलर एंड एम रिप्रेजेंट द जीन कलर. सी the y that is body color and eye color gene are located close to each other so the linkage will be high so the parental combination will be high that is 98.7%. हमको इतना पता तो है कि 98.7 होगा और 1.3 होगा लेकिन किसमें क्या होगा वो नहीं पता होता. लेकिन हमने बड़ा बात कर लेते हैं अगर डिस्टेंस यहाँ पे कम है तो लिंकेज विल भी हाई. अगर लिंकेज ज्यादा है तो क्या होगा पेरेंटल कॉम्बिनेशन 98.7%. उसको छोड़ो हमने बड़ी कॉम्बिनेशन याद कर लिया 1.3%. ओके और दूसरे वाले का तो डाटा याद होता है. हमने बोला दूसरे वाले में क्या होगा दैट इज द क्रॉस बिटवीन आई कलर एंड विंग साइज. इनमें रिकॉम्बिनेशन जो होता है वो कितना होता है रिकॉम्बिनेशन कितना 37.3% बोल दिया. लिंकेज ओके लिंकेज लिंकेज पेरेंटल कॉम्बिनेशन मीन लिंकेज इज हाई सो इट इज 62.8%. सो नेक्स्ट ओके चूज द इनकरेक्टली मैच प्लांट विथ इट्स वेजिटेटिव प्रोपागुल. ओके आइकोनिया इज ऑफसेट यस इज करेक्ट एंड अगेव अगेव हैज बुलबिल इट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट एंड कोलंकी कोलंकी इज हैज लीफ बड एंड नॉट सर्कल सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट एंड राइजोम इज प्रेजेंट इन बनाना. ओके नेक्स्ट द फॉलोइंग थ्री काइंड ऑफ लीव वेर एक्सपोज टू लाइट वेरीगेटेड लीव ग्रीन लीव पार्शली कवर्ड विथ ब्लैक पेपर एंड ग्रीन लीव. ओके प्रेजेंस ऑफ स्टार्च वॉज सीन इन ओनली इन ग्रीन लीव बोथ इन ग्रीन एंड वेरीगेटेड लीव. ओके ऑल लीव विथ विच ग्रीन पार्ट एक्सपोज टू लाइट यस ऑल ग्रीन पार्ट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ क्लोरोफिल इन ऑल ग्रीन पार्ट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ स्टार्च टेक प्लेस. क्लॉथ बस्टर इज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम जेनेटिकली मोडिफाइड बैक्टीरियम बिलोंगिंग टू द जीनस ओके स्ट्रेप्टोकोकस. स्ट्रेप्टोकोकस ऑब्टेन करते हैं स्ट्रेप्टोकाइनेज ओके विच इज अ क्लॉथ बस्टर विच इज एडमिनिस्ट्रेड टू अ पेशेंट जस्ट आफ्टर हु हैव अंडरगोन मायोकार्डियल इन्फेक्शन ओके दैट इज हार्ट अटैक. ओके नेक्स्ट विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज इनकरेक्ट रिगार्डिंग सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन इन एनिमल ग्रासहॉपर मेल ऑटोसोम प्लस एक्सो यस फीमेल ऑटोसोम प्लस एक्स एक्स इट इज एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट ड्रोसोफिला मेल ऑटोसोम एक्स वाई एंड फीमेल Which of the following statement is not true for class Phaeophysi? What is Phaeophysi? Brown algae. See, brown algae has two lateral unequal flagella. That is also important. Two lateral unequal flagella. Vegetative reproduction take place by fragmentation. No. So the asexual reproduction by uniflagellated. No. We don't have uniflagellate structure. We have biflagellate structure. So next is it is incorrect in the required answer. In the process of transformation, divalent ion are used to make the host competent for such ion is to increase the efficiency with which DNA enter, increasing the efficiency of DNA entering the bacteria. Such ion is due to increasing the efficiency of DNA entering the cell. Which of the following? So point mutation. See, point mutation is when single base pair change, where change in single base pair occur, then this is called as point mutation. Where a change occurs in the point, so it is called as point mutation. The example of point mutation is sickle cell anemia, where gag is replaced with the M codon. Gag is replaced with codon GUG. So valine, glutamic acid is replaced with valine in sixth position of beta globulin chain. Okay, change in single base pair of DNA. Select the incorrect statement from the following. Bird flu is normally seen as a common disease of domesticated fowl and is a viral disease. It's absolutely correct. We have to find out the incorrect statement. Okay, the outcrossing is a practical. Okay, outcrossing is the practice of animal mating within the same breed. Okay, with no common ancestor on either side of the pedigree up to 4 to 6 generations. We have inbreeding, and then outbreeding. We have inbreeding and then outbreeding. Outbreeding is divided into outcrossing, and then we have taken the last word from outcrossing, that is crossbreeding, and then next is crossbreeding. Crossbreeding, see, okay. So this inbreeding we have the same breed, in outbreeding we have the same breed, but in crossbreeding we have different breed, but they're unrelated. See, outbreeding is anything between the cross between two unrelated species, okay? Okay, in which outcrossing is the cross between two same breed. So it is correct, Rohu and common carp are some common fish, freshwater fish, and used in food consumption. Yes, it is correct. Okay, Rohu and common carp are some of the common freshwater fish used for consumption. Yes, it is correct. And next is, okay, Fusa komal is a crop, variety of chili which is resistant to bacterial blight. No, BBB komal, that is bacterial blight, BBB komal, gai bhi komal, BBB komal, gai bhi komal, that is resistant from bacterial blight disease. So, gai cowpea, Fusa komal is a variety of cowpea and not of chili variety is Pusa Sadabahar. Read the following statement and choose the correct option. Failure of segregation of chromatid during division result in aneuploidy. Yes, failure of segregation of chromatid during cell division. The failure of segregation of chromatid during cell division may result in aneuploidy. It is correct. It is correct, and we have to find out the correct statement. Chromosomal disorder are mainly determined by alteration or mutation of single gene. No, as the name suggests, that a chromosome, we have defect in chromosome and not in a gene. See, it is, so that's why it is incorrect. Okay, thalassemia and cystic fibrosis are Mendelian disorder. Yes, thalassemia and cystic fibrosis are Mendelian disorder. Thalassemia and cystic fibrosis are Mendelian disorder because they follow the Mendel law of inheritance. So it is correct. Sickle cell anemia is X-linked. No, sickle cell anemia is autosomal recessive disorder, and hemophilia is autosomal linked recessive disease. No, it is an X-linked recessive disease, so it is incorrect, and we have the, that is A and C, which is correct, A and C, which is the correct and the required answer. Next is, in Engelmann experiment, bacteria were used to, in Engelmann experiment, the bacteria, the green algae used is, T.W. Engelmann, then eliminated, bacteria, so he used cladophora, and the bacteria, he also used aerobic bacteria to know the site for, to detect the site of oxygen evolution. Next is, most of herbaceous plant have only about 10-15% of its fresh weight as dry weight. Okay, 10-15% of the fresh weight as dry weight. Only 10-15% of the fresh weight as dry weight. Okay, among the following, okay, group of plant, the correct set of archegoniate plant is, see, bryophyte are the archegoniate, pteridophyte are the archegoniate, and gymnosperm are the archegoniate. Next is. Okay, next is, if a disease, so its transmission from unaffected carrier female to some of the male progeny, the nature of this trait will be, see, if the disease is transmitted from unaffected, see, if we can, carrier term is only used for recessive individuals, not for dominant, so it is incorrect. And okay, if it is transmitted, and if it is transmitted, or if it is expressed only in male, means it is X-linked recessive, Okay, read the given statement about human reproductive system. The uterus is inverted pear shape. Yes, uterus in inverted pear shape. Uterus is inverted pear shape. So it is correct, and we have to find out the incorrect one. Each testis possesses 150 testicular lobules. No, each testis possesses 250, not 150, 250, 250. So it is incorrect. Mammary tubule open into mammary duct. Yes, chote pipe. Tubules hote hain chote pipe, aur duct hote hain bade pipe. The smaller pipe, that is mammary tubules open into joint to form mammary duct, that are bade pipe. Okay, so it is correct, and we have only one option which is incorrect, and the required answer is one. Select the correct statement about RNAi method. In RNAi method, we form, involving the use of complementary double stranded RNA, not DNA. This method involves the use of complementary double stranded RNA molecule that bind to an apparent, prevent translation of mRNA. So this is from this line, that bind to the mRNA and prevent the formation of protein. Resource partitioning is a mechanism which has been used to promote coexistence among closely related species rather than exclusion. In MacArthur studies, he showed that species of warbler living on the same tree avoid competition due to see we have to talk about the species of warbler and not to other species. See, this statement is for a general statement, but for warbler they have coexisted due to the behavioral difference in the foraging pattern or foraging activity. Foraging ka matlab hota hai charne ka tarika, matlab khana khojne ka tarika ko kya hai. Foraging activities means the khana khojne ka tarika is different for all the warbler species, that's why they are surviving in the same tree. Okay, behavioral difference in the foraging pattern. The index to the plant species found in a particular area is flora. Flora is the index of the actual account for the habitat or distribution of plant in an area. Flora for plants and fauna for animals, and monograph is important to provide information for identification of name of the species. Okay, that is variety of species found in an area can be found out by manual. Important. Okay, match the column. Hypothyroidism. Okay, hypothyroidism makes menstrual cycle to become irregular. So A is matched with 4. So we have two options with A 4. So we have eliminated A and B. And the next is vasopressin. So vasopressin act on the kidney and stimulate the reabsorption of water and electrolyte by distal convoluted tubule and thereby reduce the loss of water. So B is matched with 3. So we have two options. Melatonin. Okay, it controls the seek awake cycle. It controls the sleep awake cycle, that is 24 rhythm also. So C is matched with one, and MSH, that is source is pituitary. And the next is in eukaryotic cell division transcription enzyme RNA polymerase 1, 2, 3 are used respectively for see, we have RNA polymerase 1, 2, 3. Okay, RNA polymerase used RNA polymerase in 1 is used for the formation of rRNA, and mainly the which rRNA? 28S rRNA, 18S rRNA, and 5, and all with 8 and not with 5S. So this is the required answer. And RNA polymerase 2 form the hnRNA or mRNA, and RNA polymerase 3 form the tRNA. See, जो बात होता है जैसे हमने बोला सर, देखो लेटर में ए बी सी डी पढ़ते हैं ना, तो हमने बोला 1, 2, 3 लिख लेता पहले, तो ए बी सी डी जब पढ़ते हैं तो अपने पास mRNA और tRNA जो बीच में आएगा है ना, सॉरी mRNA और hnRNA अपने पास लेटर बीच में आते हैं ना, m और h जो होते हैं बीच में आते हैं, तो बीच में आने वाला कौन है, 2 और 2 और hnRNA, समझ गए ना. ओके, और 3 जो आता है बाद में आता है, t में अपने पास s भी आता है लेटर अल्फाबेट में और t भी आता है लास्ट में. सो tRNA एंड hnRNA इज कोड बाय RNA polymerase 3 एंड mRNA hnRNA कोड बाय RNA polymerase 2. ओके, एक इंपॉर्टेंट ये है कि आप पास sRNA जो होता है sRNA उसको कौन कोड करता है, sRNA को कोड करने वाला 5sRNA को कौन कोड करता है, इसको कोड करने वाला अपने पास ओके देखो हु कोड्स फॉर s. ओके, 5sRNA. ओके, हमने बोला RNA को that is RNA polymerase third codes for this. Okay, which of the following is not related to follicular phase of menstrual cycle? Okay, follicular phase. Okay, which of the following is not related with follicular phase of menstrual cycle? Development of corpus luteum. Yes. Okay, sorry, development of graafian follicle, not corpus luteum. So it is correct. Regeneration of lost endometrium. Yes. Release of estrogen hormone. Yes. Endometrium becomes secretory. No, it occurs in the luteal phase and not the follicular phase. So it is incorrect, and the required answer is this fourth option. Insulin act upon hepatocyte as well as the adipocyte. Okay, it stimulates cellular glucose uptake. Okay, next is read the following statement and choose the incorrect statement. Mango tree do not grow and cannot grow in tropical countries. No, Canada and Germany are not tropical countries, they are the temperate countries and not the tropical countries. These are the temperate countries. So it is incorrect, and the required answer is this. So we have only one which is incorrect. See, the next is snow leopard are not found in Kerala forest. Yes, tuna fish are rarely caught beyond tropical latitude in ocean. Okay, it is correct. We have B and C correct, and we have only one A which is incorrect, and is the required answer. Next is, okay, all of the following hormone are released from GIT except C. Erythropoietin is released from the kidney and not from GIT, so it is the required answer. The structure given, okay, the structure correspond to, this is serine, okay, when RCH2OH it is serine. In the cellular respiration from 180 gram of glucose, that is 1 mole of glucose, which of the following is formed? See, 180 gram of glucose means 1 mole of glucose. From 1 mole of glucose, we have 6 mole of water, and in 6 mole of water, that is 108, means 18 into 6 mole, that is 108 gram. and it evolved 688 kilocalorie of energy. So this is the required answer and the correct answer. Which of the following can result in breaking of hymen C? Okay, hymen, the breaking of hymen. Okay, the breaking of hymen may occur due to horseback riding or due to cycling. Okay, due to horseback riding, due to cycling. Okay, due to intercourse and all of this. And NCERT has said that the presence of hymen, the presence or absence of hymen is not a reliable character of virginity or sexual experience. It is also in front line. Okay, corpora quadrigemina is found in the, corpora quadrigemina is found in the dorsal portion of the midbrain. It is found in the dorsal portion of the midbrain. Okay, next is. How many nucleosomes are present in DNA of a human cell? One nucleosome is made of 200 base pairs. So we have a human diploid individual of human has 6.6 into 10 to the power of 9 base pair. Okay, if we divide this by 200, we have 3.3 into 10 to the power, we have 10 to the power 7 base pair. We have 10 to the power 7 nucleosome. 3.3 into the power 7 nucleosome. In which animal nerve cell is present but brain is absent? See, in Hydra. In Hydra, we have network of neuron which are unpolarized. Okay, and it does not contain brain. Okay, primitive type of neuron is seen here. Suppose the gene of interest is inserted at PST1 site, in PBR323, the resulting plasmid will confer resistance from 2. See, the PST1, if we insert a DNA in PST1, then insertion and activation of MPCN resistant gene occur. So it will not grow on the medium that contain MPCN. So it will grow on the medium, the resulting plasmid will confer resistance from tetracycline only. Next, select the incorrect pairing. Okay, apocarpus. Apo means free. Okay, carpal are free, that is found in lotus. Yes, Ramlila Maidan. Apocarpus कहाँ पे पाया जाता है? Ramlila Maidan में. That is, हमने बोला मैदान खुला हुआ होगा, सब इधर तो फैले होंगे. मैंने बोला ये free होंगे. Okay. That is lotus, Macilia and Rose. Okay. And next is syncarpus. HPM सर के साथ क्या POT? HPM सर के साथ क्या POT? HPM सर के साथ POT मतलब साथ में, मतलब syncarpus. Okay. Carpal are fused and it is found in hibiscus, papavera, mustard and tomato. So it is also correct. And exile placentation is seen in lemon and tomato. Yes, TLC. Exile placentation is seen in TLC, that is tomato, lemon and citrus. Okay. Next is formation of false septum. The formation of false septum occurred in mustard and argemone. The formation of false septum occurred in mustard and argemone, not in mustard and dianthus. Okay. And that is known as replum. And the next is, in Arcata marshes, cleaning of wastewater involved the filtration of what dissolved heavy metal through biological process. See, they have six marshes which are distributed over 60 hectares. So it is also important. It is found in the northern coast of California. These are all important things. Okay. Okay, next is macronutrient. Macronutrient are present in the plant tissue in an amount excess than 10 millimole per kg of dry weight. Okay, next is. Which set of sign and symptom are related to pneumonia? In pneumonia, we have fever, chill, cough, and headache. This is the required answer. And extreme condition, okay, the nail turns gray to blue is also important. Okay, next is match the following and mark the correct option. Fast muscle fiber. Okay, white muscle fiber are known as the fast muscle fiber which fatigue easily and which form lactic acid easily. So is matched with two. And next is, so we have eliminated A and D. And next is B, slow muscle fiber, myoglobin. Okay, these are slow muscle fiber, that are red muscle fiber, also called as slow muscle fiber. Okay. And actin filament is actin filament are present in the eye band. So C is matched with 4, and this is the required answer. TI plasmid. TI plasmid is being the okay. TI plasmid being okay used as a cloning vector for TI plasmid being used as a cloning vector for plant, and it affect dicot plant is also important. It is vector used for plant cloning. Okay, and next is it is important question. Read the following statement carefully and find the incorrect statement. More than 1% impurity make the domestic sewage unfit for human use. No. More than 0.1%. Okay, more than 0.1%. It is important. 0.1% make the domestic sewage unfit for human use. Okay, from this diagram we can easily conclude impurity that is more than 0.5% is incorrect. And we have to find out the incorrect statement. Okay, less BOD cause mortality of fish and other aquatic creation. No, high BOD cause mortality, so it is incorrect. Presence of large amount of nutrient in water also cause excessive growth of planktonic algae and called as algal bloom. Yes, it is absolutely correct. Okay, algal bloom cause deterioration of water quality and decrease sperm mortality. No, it increase the sperm mortality, so it is incorrect. Okay, some algal, okay, for some bloom forming algal are extremely toxic to human and animal. Yes, because okay, they produce a toxic. Okay. This is where. This is an example of okay, some forming algal bloom forming algae six extremely toxic to human being. They're extremely toxic to human being and animal. So it is correct. And Icornia crassipes. Icornia crassipes is the most problematic weed. Okay, so it is also correct. And we have that is A and then B and D, which is incorrect. A B D is incorrect in the required answer. Which phase is the longest phase of cell cycle? This interphase is the longest phase of the cell cycle, which contribute 95% of duration of the cell cycle. The interphase, okay, that is preparatory phase. Which of the following part are used for development of fruit in mango and coconut? See, monocarpillary superior ovary with one seed is used for development of fruit in mango and coconut. And the characteristic of and drupe fruit is that stony hand endocarp is present in them. Which part of skull is connected with the vertebral column? The condyle. The condyle are present connected with the vertebral column, occipital condyle. And we have two occipital condyle, and along with amphibia we are diacondylic. Okay, next is. Read the statement and answer the question following them. Okay, rheumatoid arthritis is an autoimmune disease. Yes, rheumatoid arthritis is an autoimmune disease. So it is correct. Allergy. During allergy, IgA. No. IgA, not IgE. IgE, not IgA. IgE increases. So it is incorrect. Injection given to patient of snake bites possesses antibiotics. No, it contains antibody, not antibiotics. Okay. Humoral immunity is because of B cell. Yes, humoral immunity that is present in the blood, and antibodies are present in the blood, so it is called as humoral immunity, which is also known as antibody mediated immunity. So it is secreted by antibody are secreted by the B cell, that's why it is called as humoral immunity. Okay. And that's why it is correct. Okay, interferon is example of cytokine barrier. Yes, interferon is an example of cytokine barrier. Yes, these are cytokine barrier is correct. And we have to find out the true, that is A. Okay, we have only three options which are true. Next is, in flowering plant, the substance that would need to be transported is water mineral. Yes, organic nutrient. Yes, plant growth regulator. All of this need to be transported in a flowering plant. Okay, next is, select the incorrect statement. In each segment, exoskeleton is hard. Okay, in each segment, okay, the exoskeleton are exoskeleton has hardened plate called sclerite. Okay, sternite dorsally. No, we have sternum, which is okay. I'm not going to say इमेजिन कर सकते हैं अपने पास जो स्टर्नम है वो कैसा है वेंट्रल है सो दे आल्सो हैव स्टर्नाइट व्हिच इज वेंट्रल दे आल्सो हैव वेंट्रल स्टर्नाइट ओके वेंट्रल स्टर्नाइट एंड डोर्सल टर्जाइट वेंट्रल स्टर्नाइट एंड डोर्सल टर्जाइट वेंट्रल स्टर्नाइट एंड डोर्सल टर्जाइट सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट एंड रिक्वायर्ड आंसर ओके नेक्स्ट इज In which of the following option member of the same family are present? C. Okay, gram. No. Gram is belong to Fabaceae, Petunia, Solanaceae. So it is incorrect. So I have been Ashwagandha. No. It is not correct because Ashwagandha belong to Solanaceae and so I have been belong to Fabaceae. Tomato, chili, banana, and tomato. This all belong to Solanaceae. Okay. In prophase one, the stage that closely resembles pro metaphase of mitosis is the diakinesis where disappearance of nuclear membrane nucleus Golgi body disappear, that is same as pro metaphase. एपिकल डोमिनेंस इज ओवरकम बाय, एपिकल डोमिनेंस इज ओवरकम बाय साइटोकाइनिन, एपिकल डोमिनेंस इज ओवरकम बाय साइटोकाइनिन। ओके नेक्स्ट इज ओके आइडेंटिफाई द गिवन प्लांट सीज, इज धतूरा, इज धतूरा, इज धतूरा, इज धतूरा एंड दिस इज पॉपी, इट इज ऑफिम, ऑफिम। ओके सो ए इज धतूरा एंड बी इज ऑफिम। नेक्स्ट इज, नेक्स्ट इज द म्यूकोसल लाइनिंग ऑफ विच ऑर्गन, द म्यूकोसल लाइनिंग ऑफ विच ऑर्गन डिफर फ्रॉम अदर इन कंसर्न विद द लेयर ऑफ द सेल। सी स्टमक इज मेड ऑफ कॉलमनार एपिथिलियम विच कंटेन सेल्स। ओके सिंपल कॉलमनार एंड स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन इज मेड ऑफ ऑफ सिंपल कॉलमनार एपिथिलियम विच इज विच बियर माइक्रोविलाई। पी सी टी इज मेड ऑफ क्यूबॉइडल एपिथिलियम विच कंटेन माइक्रोविलाई बट इसोफेगस हैज नो सच ग्रेट इशू। ओके so it is different from the other. Environmental heterophily is found in, see, environmental heterophily is found in buttercup, environmental heterophily is found in buttercup. This is an example of environmental heterophily in which is the leaf shape is different in terrestrial habitat and water habitat. It is seen in buttercup and heterophily and development heterophily is seen in Lakshpur. This is an example of developmental heterophily which is seen in Lakshpur and the environmental heterophily is seen in buttercup. Okay. नेक्स्ट इज पेरेन्काइमा, पेरेन्काइमा इज यूज्ड फॉर स्टोरेज ऑफ फूड, पेरेन्काइमा इज फंक्शन, पेरेन्काइमा इज स्टोरेज। सो ए इज मैच्ड विद टू, ए इज मैच्ड विद टू एंड वी हैव ओनली वन ऑप्शन विद ए टू एंड ओके लिविंग एंड कोलेन्काइमा आर द लिविंग सेल विच प्रोवाइड मैकेनिकल सपोर्ट, लिविंग सेल विच प्रोवाइड मैकेनिकल सपोर्ट। सो बी इज मैच्ड विद वन एंड दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड आंसर।